Industrial automation may be finally here to stay. Tata Motors now betting big on next-generation manufacturing to take the quality of its cars to the next level, with processes that include E-Cube, Blue Buck, robotic welding and digital labs that project simulated scenarios for factory workers and manufacturing methods. But the big time-saver are 300 KUKA robots that perform with accuracy and never get tired, and also save the company huge amounts of time.
We have got the state-of-the-art weld shop with 300-plus robots. These robots have actually improved the quality of Vista and helped us in faster production. Today the cycle time is 54 seconds. So in one body comes out in 54 seconds.
Started with an initial investment of about 1700 crore rupees, the Tata Motors Pune plant is well geared for the next few years.
With about 300 worker robots such as these, picking up parts of cars and installing and welding them together, Tata Motors says that it's in pretty good shape to handle a high level of automation here at its passenger vehicle plant in Pune for at least the next 5 to 8 years.
But it's not just the welding automation or the robots that glaze glass windshields before they're installed onto cars that take plant capabilities to the next level. It's also planning and diagnostic tools such as E-Cube, a measurement gauge that verifies dimensions, and Blue Buck, another measurement technology that makes for eliminating defects, panel gaps, and correct instrumentation for cars before they finally get assembled, and that translates into huge cost savings.
I can definitely say that the entire development time of a car cut down almost by 20%.
Once cars are designed, assembled, and welded, they're stuffed with engines and interior trims. At the Pune lines, both Vistas and Manzas can be worked on at the same time, reducing the need for multiple line and expenditure. After these cars go through testing and final paint jobs conducted by robots, they run through a shower tunnel, but much work is also done at the company's digital lab, a room used to create simulations of plants and manufacturing situations to predict future problems and solutions. All important tools when you consider that this plant is geared to make as many as 1,000 cars a day, and that includes the Manza, the Indigo, the Vista, the Marina, the Indica, and Nano engines. Pavan Lal, Bloomberg UTV, Pune.